I've gone through denial. Bargaining. Anger. Sadness. And acceptance. I've gone through all five stages of grief in this one fucking stream. I just realized that.
We've, like, known you for so long, there's still some things we can't work out about you, Warden. So you're just curious, that's why you want to know. Yeah, curious. Anyways, it's getting late. There's somewhere that I want to show you to. Oh, what kind of place?
Wait, excited. You gifted me one? You gifted me a copy? What? I didn't know anyone in here had my fucking Steam.
How do we know this is not a trap? It's obvious that this pervert intends to do something. For the sake of my pride, I will not be led astray by the likes of you. Alright. Then I guess only Momoko will come. I didn't say that. I just didn't want to come. If this game keeps going the way it is, I don't think you'll have to worry about not coming, girl.
No, the way this game is going, I don't think she'll have to worry about coming.
Let's see. I just said that I wouldn't be misled by you.
Pointless tsundere is pointlessly tsundere.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm sure that's the case, Ayumi. Maybe you're jealous that we would get to spend time together all alone. Goodness, imagine all the things that could... Oh, shit!
Huh?
Something interesting actually happened for once.
What happened? What happened that was interesting?
Ayumi slams one palm into Momoko's cheek. She fucking slapped the shit out of Momoko. We don't get an image of it, but the fact it said that compared to, you know, everything else going on in this.
This is literally... Okay, I've got the perfect analogy for what this video game is. This is literally someone who gets off watching Seinfeld episode.
I hope the other games in this series aren't as boring as this. They probably are.
They're slow burn and then pointless activity. This is pointless activity.
Don't throw such false accusations at me like that. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Warden, it hurts. Could you kiss it better? The phrase is, could you kiss it and make it better? Not, could you kiss it better? God damn it.
Honestly, it said that way down here, so I'm not gonna go there because my state's famous for its edumacation.
You wanna kiss it better, Warden?
Are you gonna kiss it better? Cause I ain't clicking shit. I am just so disgusted with this game. I have nested and I'm just staring at the screen waiting for it to be over.
She's like, please, Warden, kiss it. It makes me feel a lot better. Looking at me with her dewy eyes, a very strong feeling of guilt washes over me.
Don't fall for her crocodile tears, you fool. She's trying to trick you.
Them both being traps would improve the quality of this game by about 20%. Because actually, it would actually have enough of a plot to have a plot twist.
Ayumi grabs her face and stretches it one way and another. Ow, ow, ow. Ayumi, you're making it worse. This is your punishment for lying to him. Accept it, villain. Now really? He's going to have to kiss my whole face to make it better. That's the only thing that will make me feel better, Warden. Despite Ayumi's best efforts, Momoko manages to look at me with dewy eyes again. Warden, please help me. Kiss it all better. Kiss it all better, Warden. You know you want to. Kiss it. Kiss it. Aren't evil, absolutely evil. Ayumi quickly stops and pouts to herself. So, are you two going or not? Momoko immediately recovers. I absolutely am. I can't wait. So they were crocodile tears.
I guess I can come. Don't expect me to bestow such generosity on you in the future.
We're literally just sitting here waiting to get hit by a meteor right now because we already know nothing's going to fucking happen.
Okay, we finally got a choice again.
Oh, you mean it's only 2 hours between choices? Because you have to play the fucking game for 2 hours before you get the first choice. Now you have to play another 2 fucking hours to get a second one. I wonder. It'll be another 2 hours before we get a third one. And the third one will be probably something stupid.
Alright, so, chat, ensure Momoko is actually okay or don't fall for her crocodile tears. Respond now.
Add to the fucking tension. Go for the first option. Make something happen. This game really should just be called Just Fuck Already in all caps.
Help anime titties. So does that mean ensure Momoko is actually okay? Okay, that seems to be the response. Seriously though, are you okay, Momoko?
I'm fine, Warden. Don't worry about me.
Of course she's fine.
Either way, it's time to head off.
Oh why, oh why, oh why.
All of my usual haunts around this place are still here. This little isolated cliff by the seaside. You're gonna go someplace that's meant to look romantic and you don't have romantic interest in either of these girls? This guy is a fucking tool. As I lead the two through the undergrowth, Ayumi complains the entire time. Of course she does.
Where are we even going, you fool? There's so many bugs here. You could have at least told me to get changed.
Come on, this is fun.
I'm like this game.
Isn't this like we explored the forest around our house when we were little?
Just because it was fun years ago doesn't mean it's fun now.
Come on. I hate to tell you this, chickadee, but getting mosquito bites would improve your bust size.
It's okay to be a bit immature now and then.
For you, maybe, Warden. I'm a proud, dignified woman. I won't change that for anything.
Oh, that's not what you were telling me earlier. All of that lovey-dovey talk about...
I'm sorry, these characters have the depth of a petri dish, and it's starting to get painful.
Yes.
Stop. No, don't say it. I forbid you to talk about that.
You've got to talk about it one day, you know.
Then how about
they want a friend in them.
So why don't we talk about what you were?
No need for
they
that.
They want a friend in them.
Anyways, are we close, Warden? Almost there. We emerge at the cliffside at just the right moment. Blah, blah, blah. Stupid, stupid, stupid shit. So, why are we here? Just look out there and see for yourself. She seems to go wide-eyed at the view. It's a sight that always never ceases to amaze me when I was young. Both Ayumi and Momoko seem to go silent and take in the view.
This is a beautiful view, Warden.
I'm glad you like it. This is just one of the places that I'd like to show you while we're here. I used to sit here and watch as the stars slowly appeared in the sky. Whenever I was here, I just forgot about my troubles for a while. So I wanted to share it with both of you. Neither of them say anything in response. They seem to just be lost in the moment. Even Ayumi doesn't have anything to say.
Timmy, pause.
Yeah.
Can someone Google how many people this game actually made join a cloister? Thank you.
Push them off the cliff. Kill them. No one will find the bodies.
Because this kind of game is why men choose chemical castration.
Are you kidding me, Drax? This game takes 3 hours and 13 minutes if rushed?
It's, like, really beautiful here, Warden.
Question!
Yeah.
Someone find out how far we are from the end of this piece of shit.
A fool you may be, but you've found the beautiful places.
Maybe there's more places like this out there. We should go looking another day, just like we used to do when we were younger. Remember when we found that waterfall?
She seems to grow nostalgic as she looks at the shifting ocean before her, blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Steam database. 66,447 people want their money back.
Really?
How can anyone jack off to this game? I mean, by the time you hit the end, you're already sterile.
Yeah, I'm getting to the point where even I'm kind of like, I just don't really give a shit anymore. Let's see.
That's not something I really think about, but you're right. You just noticed as the years pass by. Now here we are.
Oh god, this game is as sexy as Gilbert Gottfried.
I can, like, voice one of them like Gilbert Gottfried.
As silly as you are, we're all never stopped having fun together. I hope that we can do this forever.
Forever, huh? That sounds pretty nice to me.
Can we just start skipping entire sections of the game? Because I don't think we'd be missing anything.
I'm pretty much skipping to just whenever the girls talk so I can voice them. Because that's the only enjoyment I'm getting.
There's something that we'd like to know, Warden.
Why do you like space so much? You haven't ever really talked about it.
Because the stars are fucking more interesting than you. The unchanging, ever-expanding void of space has more entertainment value than your entire fucking game.
Yeah, there's this grayed out skip button. I wish it worked. Stuff, bullshit, stuff.
My left hand is a better fucking alternative to this game.
If there's a planet made of diamond, maybe there's one made of gold out there. You see?
Yeah, titty. There's an entire planet made out of titties.
Planet titty.
Yeah.
You don't have to look outside Earth to find treasure, you know? It sounds like a childish fantasy, like you just want to run out and pointing a laser gun at aliens.
That sounds like fun. I agree with the main protagonist for once. I'd love to see that.
Full.
I'd rather... Can we just go play fucking Five Nights at Freddy's?
The only one I've...
At this point, getting jump scared would probably give me a bigger boner.
The sad thing is that I've already streamed all of those games except for FNAF World, and I don't think that one's going to give you a jump scare.
This is the first time my dick has ever walked out of my ass.
I'm at least going to try to get through the day before I decide if I'm going to just up and quit this. Oh, great. I got another gift. Fuck.
Nifty. Okay, Nittany said something about what you said all five times already.
What? Oh my god, a choice? Or. I think you can put this in faster text in the option. I don't know. You want to know what Wasp just gifted me?
What?
Sakura Space. It's gotta be more interesting than this.
Please tell me that noise was not picked up by my mic.
That noise was picked up on the mic. Oh, said that Pimmy's a better lover than these two? I think, like, a cold piece of salami is a better lover than these two.
That was the sound of me dying inside.
Blah 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 blah. Okay, I can't even care anymore.
You said it like when a Muppet is going to lose all of their nerve.
Does the chat want us to continue this game or not? I'm actually honestly asking that. I'm getting to the point where even I'm like bored to tears with this.
Someone find out if there's any actual titty in this game. Because there's no point in continuing. If there's no blinking and no nudity, let's just kill it. Someone, just confirm or deny the presence or lack of nudity and or actual sexual content.
Wait, so is there an uncensored version of this?
Oh, God, no.
There is
there's
no
nothing in this game. There's no point to this shit then.
Alright.
There's no payoff, there's no reward, there's an episode of Seinfeld that leaves you unsatisfied. It's like the writers of Family Guy wrote an episode of Seinfeld.
So we've been playing this for almost, like, what, 2 hours?
It feels like longer.
I can't even, you know... be sure, because it's just... it feels like an eternity. It's almost been 2 hours. It's 2 minutes until it'd be 2 hours. Oh, Lord. Okay.
Shit. At this point, someone should be paying me. Jesus Christ, this makes my asshole fucking pucker.
Waspinator says we should play Pale Moon Crisis.
Let's go play Resident Evil Side Scroller.
Want me to install it?
Fucking go for it. It can't be any worse than this.
Let's see. Pale Moon Crisis has mixed reviews. Let's actually see what Sakura... Sakura Dungeon? Sakura Santa? I'm oddly curious at Sakura Santa!
No. There is no Sakura. No. This is Valium, the fucking graphic novel. Moving on.
Sakura Clicker.
No.
Let's see. There's a lot of these. Let's see. Would you?
I got an idea. Hey. Let's do something mindlessly fun. Let's get you addicted to Soda Dungeon.
Hey, Warden. You want to hear something?
What?
Sakura Beach.
No.
User reviews. Overall, mostly positive. 229 reviews.
Hey. Timmy.
Yeah?
Let's get you addicted to Soda Dungeon.
Soda Dungeon?
Yes. It's free. Go download it.
Well, I'm already downloading Pale Moon Crisis, but okay. Soda...
Don't care.
Soda Dungeon? What's Soda Girls? Yes.
No, Soda Dungeon.
No, I'm actually looking at Soda Girls. It looks like a beat-em-up.
We're not using Skype at all.
Let's see. Interesting. I'm putting Soda Girls on my wish list. That game actually looks kind of interesting. Okay. Soda Dungeon, you said?
Yep.
Interesting.
Nittany, I don't know.
Oh, Pale Moon Crisis is 63% done.
Soda Dungeon. Let's get you addicted to Soda Dungeon. Yeah. Yeah.
It does have very positive reviews.
Oh, it's a fun game. I know another game I wish you owned would be Dungeon Defenders. Because if you own Dungeon Defenders, we could actually play that.
Let me see. I might actually own that. I've gotten gifted a lot of games. You'd be surprised. I can't even keep up.
Yeah, but I'm talking about the original Dungeon Defenders, not the remake or Dungeon Defenders 2.
I have Dungeon Defenders.
The original one?
I guess so. It just says Dungeon Defenders.
Huh. Okay. That's a really fucking fun game.
Let's see. Well, I'm going to let Resident Evil 2 side-scroller be the next game we play because, you know...
That's fine.
Waspinator did buy it for us, so...
Yeah.
And... Actually, how much did he pay for that? I'm actually curious. $5. Oh, there you go. See you next time!
Be good or be good at it.
See ya!
Alright, that's it. I'm done with this game. I'd rather press my face against a hippopotamus's butt while it muck spreads. That's when a hippo takes a shit.